Hi guys, Yacca here. So I actually have a game for you guys where I was just trying to grind my way back to Legend, and then I come across a familiar name. My opponent had the name of BoarControl, and many people know who BoarControl is, but just to sum it up, if you are not following into the esports scene of Hearthstone, then BoarControl was a Grandmaster in the previous season. Unfortunately, he got relegated out of the Grandmaster's program. He finished on the low end, but everyone playing in the Grandmaster program are really great at the game. So he's kind of good. All of the Grandmasters, I kind of like idolized him a little bit, but BoarControl, he's such a cool guy, situated in the UK. And he has been, he has such a positive outset, just mindset and outlook on life and the game, and he's just so mellow and chill, and I think he's really amazing, and you also get to see that in the gameplay. So after I battle against him, and of course you need to take my word for it, but as you'll get to see, it doesn't really matter if I watched or anything, but I am actually just playing the game against him. And then I quickly went in and saw that he had he was streaming after the match was done. I went in and saw he was streaming, and I looked back through the VOD and actually found the segment where I was playing against him. So I'd like to watch this with you guys and see how the game looked from BoarControl's perspective. I think this is enough rant about me and the setup of all this. Right now he's not in the Grandmasters program anymore, and I'm not sure if he's going to be in the competitive scene. But I would like to say that after he finished the game with me, he went on into Legend in Europe, and then he jumped into US and took the path there and hit Legend there just after he got really high up Legend in Europe. This is my match, however short-lived it is, against BoarControl, and thanks for watching, guys.
You can, I mean, can you get Legend with Control? Yeah. Yes.
So this is the moment where he queues into me, and I just want to give you my reactions on. Well, you don't see a recording of me playing, and you'll see it from BoarControl's perspective. But let's see what's going on here.
Legend with Control. Yeah. I don't know how much experience you have playing Warrior. But the ETC combo is pretty good.
He's just commenting on chat and working that out as talking about the different warrior builds as he's queuing into me. As you can see, Yacca, I'm up there.
We can go for tempo here, let's try it.
I think that's pretty smart. He draws the armorsmith as well.
What's Paladin gonna do against my turn one skipper? I think Malago is a good card. I do too.
And that's actually quite interesting for me to see, because I did not expect him to drop Skipper that early. I don't even think I realized the name of my opponent as it is just yet when I'm just playing there. But I think it's pretty smart. And at this point, I'm playing the Ramp Paladin, and I already at this point, I am I have a lure in my hand.
And Armor Vendor just shuts off my battle range.
And honestly speaking, that's actually pretty smart to shut off his card draw, but I didn't think too much about it, honestly speaking. maybe I shouldn't admit that, but a nice perspective that he offers there. And I think I need to deal with the board best way possible, even though I know I'm working up against the combo. This really scummy combo, I know. But hey, it works. And when he hit me for one, I was like, yay! Off to a good start, even though he did a lot of tempo plays in the beginning.
No, not Murlocs again.
Yeah, he knows the jig is up. It was one of the guys in his chat who wrote, oh no, not Murlocs again. Fine. Yeah, and he's just chill about it. That's really amazing. It will be fine. Don't worry about it. And sometimes you don't have the nuts, you don't have the card, you don't have a Lura. It's one off in the deck, so it's, yeah. An amazing win rate, like against Paladin 60%, and overall win rate of 64%.
The Busby Babe subscribed for 30 months.
That's just crazy.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I'm thinking just put a Murloc on the board, just controlling the board, and then do a massive swing. And I was. I was really concerned.
I'm gonna type another message in chat. What do you think, chat? Will Busby type a follow up message? Who knows?
No more risky skippers. That was pretty good for me.
Do you wash Billy every month? No. Cats clean themselves.
And now we have the scummy turn. Allura and the one mana spell. And then we just vomit Murloc. Vomit Murlocs.
Oh no.
Just a slight reaction there. Yeah, I'm sorry, Boar. It's a scummy board, I know. I know a high roll, I know all this kind of stuff, but it's just amazing. And I will get into, he'll just say a few words, which is really smart, I think. Just where he is really having a professional approach to this. He is just breaking down the plays and seeing what needed to happen, how was the best chance that I could have, what's my best chance to win against a ramp paladin like this. So that's really smart, and we'll get to that. Just playing against players like BoarControl, that's really awesome. And then he...
Pretty bad matchup for us, is that one?
There you go,
to draw Barrow.
Barrow, yeah.
If they draw the Allura. But, like, you also aren't very good against Nozdormo either.
The great perspectives. I think that's really great. Just amazing to see. It's just so thrilling for a guy like me just playing the game and then going up against like a grandmaster, previous grandmaster. And now he's working for Blizzard as a game designer. That is so awesome for me to queue up against someone who is something within Hearthstone. And it is so great to see from other perspectives. Other than BoarControl, I battled against Sunglitters and Sjow as well. And I'll try and I'll link the videos in the description, but also try to see if I can do like a post scene where you can actually click into the specific videos. So I managed to beat up a couple of guys that were something that's actually quite amazing within the game, and it's just so fun for me. I don't know how I play a scummy deck and all this kind of stuff, but just going up against some of your idols, I really think that BoarControl is a cool player, and he just have a positive mindset, and that's really amazing for me to watch. So if you like stuff like this, just I will just say the usual stuff. hit that like subscribe button, all this kind of stuff. You know what to do. You guys are awesome, and thanks for sharing the moment with me where I am actually playing against BoarControl and I win. Come on, guys, what is that all about? Yeah, I know I get lucky, but yeah, there you go. You guys are awesome, and thanks for watching.